The emergency department at the Lakewood Health System main campus in Staples has a new look. A tour was given today of the nearly completed renovation and expansion project. The project has expanded the number of patient rooms to 9, including the addition of 2 safe rooms for patients who may harm themselves. The renovation also included a negative pressure room, increased lighting control, a new HVAC system, and an upgraded nurse call system. Lakewood says the project was needed after the average number of patients per year coming through the emergency department increased from about 5,500 in 2006 to 7,800 in 2016.
We always have a goal to see a patient, have a doc see a patient within 30 minutes, but that's a goal. It's not a reality right at this point. It depends on what the acuity of the patient is. So it helps with patient satisfaction, employee satisfaction. It helps with, bottom line for Lakewood, too. So there's a lot of benefits.
This is one of a number of projects going on in the Lakewood Health System, which also includes the current renovation and expansion of the Pillager Clinic.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.